And then the best, Jake Cronenworth. Overrated 2022 All-Star batting, you know, in the low 200s over Gavin Lux, who was batting around 290 at the time. He was an All-Star for some reason because of a stupid voting situation. And they, with 3 years before free agency, and we got to pull this one up because this one is my favorite contract. Jake Cronenworth contract. And they sign him to this dumbest contract. I take him on my team, but unforced error.